हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दी इंटर प्रोसेस कम्युनिकेशन विच आर अवेलेबल इन दी ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज प्रोसेस एंड हाउ दे आर कम्युनिकेट विच अदर, वेदर इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट और नॉट। यस, एग्जैक्टली, इंटर प्रोसेस कम्युनिकेशन, दिस कंसेप्ट विच इज टू बी वेरी वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टू पास, what we can say, not to pass but to communicate with each other. Okay, so process one is pass particular information to the process 1, 2, 2, then 3 number process, then so on. Okay, so here this is the C program to simulate the concept of pipe command, that is inter process communication. So we are going to discuss this thing in detail, but here we declare the message size, that is 16, that here we declare this static variable over here. Then here we have three pointer, that are character pointer, which are available: message 1, message 2 and message 3, that is hello world 1, hello world 2 and hello world 3. Now here we also initialize the character input buffer, that is message size. And next one is implemented the P array, then initialize, declare I variable. Here if pipe function, here we use directly pipe function, which are available in the unsigned std.h file, that is if pipe of p less than equal to 0, so there is no any detail which are available. So here we are going to break from this condition, otherwise we are going to write p of 1 into message 1 into message size up to the so on. So here we are going to write the message 1, message 2 and message 3 into the p. If p starting at 0, then exit, otherwise write message 1, message 2 and message 3 into the pipe of p. And same the way, write condition which are available. Now display of that particular information onto the console. So I is equal to 0, I less than up to 3, so I initialize with 0, so 0, 1, 2 and 3, whenever I less than 3, at that time this condition false, that's why we write over here I less than 3, I plus plus. And here we are going to display the content of the input buffer. So here the console we will write hello world hash 1, hello world hash 2 and hello world hash 3. So how this thing which is to be happen? So this thing happen with the help of the concept of inter-process communication. So here we are going to explain the concept of inter-process communication. So inter-process communication, that the things are one process is communicate or transfer a data from one process to the another process. That might, we can say that a particular information output which is to be created as an input to the another process. That things we can say that these processes are dependent to each other to provide or to calculate some information. So pipe, it is a communication medium, two or more related or interrelated processes. It can be either within one process or a communication between the child and the parent process. Yes, exactly. We can say that this is the communication between peer-to-peer processes or parent-to-child process or child-to-parent process or child-to-parent or grandparent processes. Okay. Now, this communication can also be multi-level, such as communication between the parent, child and the grandchild. The communication which is to be achieved by one process writing into the pipe and other reading from the pipe to achieve the pipe system, yes, to achieve the pipe system call, the already we say that in unsigned STDIO data is the pipe function which are already available system or function which are available. With the help of that, we are going to perform the operations. So pipe mechanism can be viewed with a real-time scenario, such as filling up water with the pipe into some container, say that bucket, and someone retrieving it that from, say, with a mug. This filling process is nothing but writing into the pipe, and the reading process is nothing but the retry from the pipe. This implies that output water is input from the another bucket. Okay, so these are the things which are related to the concept of processes. So processes means what? The processes are nothing but the files or programs that are interrelated with each other for particular operations. So that processes are single level, multi-level approach, that the parent process can communicate with child and vice versa. And also we can say that this can be in a multi-level format, that are child process can communicate with parent and parent can communicate with grandparent. So this is the, yes, we at starting we already discussed the concept of the pipe. So this is the program for the pipes, and here we are going to conclude that the pipe is the function with the help of that we are going to perform the inter-process communication. Okay, thank you.